Самый смелый, самый быстрый, шустрый парень. Всегда в ударе, потому что у меня есть мани. Я улыбаюсь по дороге, каждый встречный мани. И никогда не паришь, у меня есть мани. Быстрее ветра, словно пуля, мчит мое Феррари. Все потому, что у меня в кармане есть мани. И нет таких проблем, которые я не решаю. А по-другому быть не может, у меня есть мани. Меня все рады видеть, меня давно все знают. И говорят, он парень, у которого есть мани. Когда я зажигаю, вокруг девчонки тают. Всегда в хорошем настроении, у меня есть мани. И каждый раз пытается привлечь мое внимание. Все от того, что они знают, у меня есть мани. Поднимайте руки, топайте ногами. Подпевайте вместе с нами, у кого есть мани.
Мани, 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 мани,
Believe me, we have groups that no matter what you do, they will be the enemy. We have to be smart enough to recognize who those groups are, who those people are, and not help them. And we must only be generous to those that prove they are indeed our friends. We desire to live peacefully and in friendship with Russia and China. We have serious differences with these two nations and must regard them with open eyes. But we are not bound to be adversaries. We should seek common ground based on shared interests. Russia, for instance, has also seen the horror of Islamic terrorism. I believe an easing of tensions and improved relations with Russia from a position of strength only is possible, absolutely possible. Common sense says this cycle, this horrible cycle of hostility, must end and ideally will end soon. Good for both countries. Some say the Russians won't be reasonable. I intend to find out. If we can't make a deal under my administration, a deal that's great, not good, great for America, but also good for Russia.
Money, 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 money,
самый смелый, самый быстрый, шустрый парень. Всегда в ударе, потому что у меня есть мани. Я улыбаюсь по дороге, каждый встречный мани. И никогда не паришь, у меня есть мани. Быстрее ветра, словно пуля, мчит мое Феррари. Все потому, что у меня в кармане есть мани. И нет таких проблем, которые я не решаю. А по-другому быть не может, у меня есть мани. Меня все рады видеть, меня давно все знают. И говорят вам, парень, у которого есть мани. Когда я зажигаю, вокруг девчонки тают. Всегда в хорошем настроении, у меня есть мани. И каждая пытается привлечь мое внимание. Все от того, что они знают, у меня есть мани. Поднимайте руки, топайте ногами. Подпевайте вместе с нами, у кого есть мани.
Мани, 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 мани,
мани. Has your embassy met with either of the political campaigns, the Trump campaign or the Clinton campaign, during the course of this?
What do you call campaign? I was invited, for example, to both conventions. I was at the first, it was Republican convention, but then unexpectedly, while being there, I was called back to Moscow for a reason that has nothing to do with it. So I wasn't there. But we had invitations to meet.
So have you met, talking about Cleveland, with any of the Trump advisors or Mr. Trump himself?
No. But we met those people who came to see all the ambassadors who were sitting in a special lounge there, specifically reserved for the diplomatic corps. And I was among those who were there, talking to members of the Congress.
I am fighting every day for the great people of this country. Therefore, in order to fulfill my solemn duty to protect America and its citizens, the United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord Thank you. Thank you. But begin negotiations to re-enter either the Paris Accord or in really entirely new transaction on terms that are fair to the United States, its businesses, its workers, its people, its taxpayers. So we're getting out, but we will start to negotiate and we will see if we can make a deal that's fair. And if we can, that's great. And if we can't, that's fine.
Thank you very much. Before we get started, I think it's worth highlighting a bit of background regarding some of the work that I'll speak with you about today. Technological breakthroughs in the energy sector since 2007 have enabled these new prospects and approaches. For an overview of these opportunities, I have a few slides which demonstrate these alternative views. So this is sort of an overview of the historic approaches that we've seen, where, you know, Russia has leveraged infrastructure advantages, they have long-standing relationships and trust, whereas the U.S. and partners in Europe have more of a security emphasis following the start of the war in Afghanistan and a focus on democracy building and trying to fix some of the perceived shortcomings of societies such as corruption. And very often, similar to the great game approach, have looked to support energy route diversification, in other words, avoiding Russia. So, you know, things that Russia may provide to the U.S. can include, you know, much more collaborative partnerships in the energy industry and a range of other diversified sectors. You know, looking at from the other perspective, U.S. may provide to Russia a lot of emerging technologies and potential capital market access.
Cold campaign.